said, we want to get your blood to at least a 9. And when he came back, it wasn't that. He said, I got to give you another one. So they gave me the third point. And when he came back, it was over a 10. The doctor said, you can go on home. But oh, but I tell you, the real doctor had already said, it's well with my son. Anybody in here know the real doctor? And ever since then, I've been running. I've been telling the Lord, I'm going to give you the best. Because I want to hear you say, Simon, well done. Yeah. I preached this morning at the church and preach it out here. I'm not going to give up on the Lord. And he just keep on giving me strength. My mind. I've had surgery on both of my eyes. God Almighty. But I still see. Anybody here know he's a specialist? He's a specialist. My. They told me not to drive for a while. And I drove anyhow. Oh, Lord. I find myself, I got in my car. And I went where I wanted to go. Amen. And I've been going ever since. Amen. Feel all right. Feel all right. I'm not going to give up on the Lord. He's been too good to me. He's let me stand. And then we're going to bring this pastor on. He's let me stand in one pulpit 54 years. 54 years. I've never had any major surgery. Nothing like that. Nothing like that. It's the only things I've had these last few days. Last year, in the hospital for a little while. And then this other week, last week. But I feel fine. My wife says, don't stay up long. Oh, Lord. She says, hurry and sit down. But I can't do that because I'm like Jeremiah. It's just like fire set up in my bone. And I'm going to keep on. I'm going to keep on until the Lord says, servant, well done. And I just don't believe he brought me this far to leave me. And I'm not going to renege on him. None whatsoever. I go to church every day in the week. I'm there. Something going on at night, I'm there. Amen. Oh, yes. Be thou faithful. When he give you a charge, he don't call no lazy folks. No. Don't want to get up. But one thing I've decided to do, and I'm going to